Hello, in this video we will guide you on how to install the theme and upload demo data. 1. Upload theme. In the admin dashboard, go to online store, themes. Click add theme to upload your theme, which need to be a zip file, then click upload file. To use all of the additional layouts and templates in our theme, you need to publish it. 2. Upload product. You need to go to products, all products, click import, add file, and select the CSV file. Then click upload and continue and start import. Your products have been imported. 3. Upload pages and blogs. You need to install an application named EXLM. After install the app, you can upload pages and blogs by click add file. Then select the corresponding files. Click import. Do the same with blog. You can check if your data is imported or not by clicking on the online store, blog posts, and pages. Thank you for watching this video.